I looked around and it was like a land of zombies. Nobody knew what to do. No, like classes were canceled for the day. People weren't sure whether they had to go home or like what was going on. And I just sat and I watched everybody. And I was like, this is really interesting. Like the veneer of security on our society is so thin.